Horace Hogan, what could you be thinking? What would possess you to call out Goldberg? Are you crazy?
Like today, I've never been more determined or more serious in my life. You know, people say I'm crazy for calling Goldberg out. But let me tell you something. Last week, I got put through that table. Then I had to watch him carry my uncle, Hollywood Hogan, out of this ring, out of the building, on a stretcher. Let me tell you something. Crazy is the farthest thing from my mind. Goldberg, you can come to the ring stomping, snorting, spitting, sweating, flexing those big muscles of yours. It don't make a damn to me. One other thing. I'm going to end this interview right here. Goldberg, if you think I'm afraid to take a bullet for Hollywood Hogan, you're absolutely crazy. But there's only one problem. Tonight, I'm firing the bullets right at you.
This is Goldberg, Dad. Bending over Goldberg. Take care of him. I've got you, Goldberg. I'll show you Goldberg tomorrow.
Coming up next, Horace Hogan puts his career and his wife on the line for family honor. And watching Horace Hogan with us is the man he has to face. The new blood. We are back, fans, on WCW Monday Nitro. And before one of our two feature bouts gets underway, let you know this coming Friday, tickets go on sale for the Monday Nitro on Monday, July 24th. Cleveland's CSU Convocation Center. You can meet Conan and Rey Mysterio at the Paramtown Mall from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. this Friday when tickets go on sale. But last Monday, we're going to show this one more time. Two different angles of the spear and then the jackhammer. Take a look at the force of these two gigantic men going through the table. Hulk Hogan is out. We do not know the severity or if he can even come to Bash at the Beach.
This is tremendous. This is emotional. This is incredible. Horace against Goldberg.
Plus, I got the no interference rule anyway.
So much we give a damn about rules, man. Let's just do our own thing. I don't give a damn about anybody.
Nah, man. Let's just play out.
Sure.
Horace might take care of me, Horace, man.
All right. I'll sit, man.
Big Papa Pump, the hothead, does not care about rules. He wants Goldberg. He wants to get him as well. But now for Goldberg, the walk.
Come on, guys.
He looks like Pavlov's dogs. The fans here in Billings, Montana cheer when they hear the music. It won't take them long to realize that Thug Life Goldberg is a hired gun for the new blood. And he's walking toward his destiny. It's about time for the Bills from last Monday night to come due. And Horace is collecting.
He's a hired gun. But he's firing awful big bullets. He's carrying mighty large artillery. Bill Goldberg put out one Hogan.
And completely think this man was going to save single-handedly World Championship Wrestling. He turned his back on us, on the fans, on the company, for the sake of the almighty dollar.
Horace Hogan's entire career, his entire life, will be defined in the next few moments because he is in against the single most dangerous force in all of sports entertainment, and he's taking the fight right to Goldberg.
No!
At least he did go to town.
That's what you wanted, Horace. You called out the man. You called out Goldberg. You had to know it was coming. Blood is only so thick.
Can any man stop this monster? Can any man derail the intensity of Goldberg?
You said his life will be defined. Horace Hogan's life will be altered, maybe even ended. This man is a killing machine. Bill Goldberg is as bad as they've ever been.
It was the ultimate coup by the new blood to bring this man aboard. He is so focused. He is so intense. There is no one, never been anyone quite like him in all of sports entertainment. And he goes after Horace again. Give Horace a lot of credit. He lived up to his word. He tried to take the fight to Goldberg in the opening seconds. When Goldberg stuck, he tagged to the ring rope. But now it is all the human sidebar. Oh, look at that.
Rip first on the guardrail at ringside. Goldberg, Hollywood Hogan, sent to the hospital bed, nursing a spinal injury. Two jackhammers through the table on Nitro. And now,
no!
Oh, Goldberg.
Goldberg messed his hand up on the ring post. Horace was quick, very quick. He's brave and he's quick, but Goldberg still has all the power. Horace has a chair.
Is that the move that Horace needed? His best move may have been a defensive one. Now we're going to find out, is Goldberg human? Can he take the steal? From the back, from the front end, to the back again.
Goldberg almost went down. Horace Hogan almost took Goldberg off of his feet. Almost ain't good enough against Bill Goldberg, Scott. We're going to find that out before this night's over.
It's as close as anyone. Going down he goes. Down goes Goldberg.
Well, that's better than almost. But that means what? He's up. He's up. He's right back up.
What a spear.
He took the Hogan foot to the face and got right up and speared him. Oh, you knew that was coming. And now he's going to finish him off, it looks like. It's Hollywood, I hope you're watching.
He's going up. It was a great big foot by Horace. It took Goldberg down, but Goldberg immediately came up from the dead. After the spear, he's going up for the jackhammer.
Oh, it's over.
That's the single most devastating move in sports entertainment. And Goldberg wins. Wipes out Horace, who gave it one heck of an effort for family honor. But as everyone has found out, too much Goldberg on this one occasion.
And the fans here at Billings are cheering. They're cheering Goldberg. They know a good thing when they see it. God, I knew I liked this time.
And now Goldberg takes it a step further. The man is defenseless. The man was motionless. And now with a cross face,
he's choking him out.
A rear chin lock trying to choke him out, wrenching the neck. This is the other side of Goldberg that we have never seen.
Come on. Hey, if family honor's worth fighting for, it's worth getting hurt real bad for. Horace called out the thunder. Now he has to live with the consequences. Look at that man. Look at Bill Goldberg.
It's the first part of this double main event, top of the hour. Because the cat comes up against Kevin Nash next, and Goldberg leaves another one laid. And I'm sure somewhere in a hospital bed, Hulk Hogan is watching on the effort by his brave young nephew.